and Bowie.
My life wasn't the best, but it was amazing. When I was a child, I went everywhere. I was born in Kentucky, and then I moved to Mississippi, and then to Louisiana. I had made a knife called the Bowie knife. During the Battle of the Alamo, I got sick. I was found in my bed and shot. Many years after I had died, I became very famous.